Hey guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to paint this bunny corn. It is one of our paint by line products. The first step I'm going to do is paint all of the body of the bunny a light gray color. These paint by line products can be found on our website in the shape section in a category called paint by line. Now I'm going to paint the bottom of the bunny's foot white. I'm painting over some of the etching that's in the bunny, but I'm going to come back over it with another color since I'm just using white here. I'm all right with covering some of it up. Now I'm painting the pink on the bunny, his ears and his little nose, and I'm going to paint this center flower pink. And the two outer flowers I'm painting purple. And the insides of the flowers I'll come back and paint yellow. Right now I'm just painting some different colors on the horn. I went with pinks and purples, so I've got like a dark pink, a light pink, a dark purple, and a light purple on the horn. Now I'm going to begin to outline, and I'm outlining by going back with a 00 paint brush. It's a detailed brush, and I've got some watered down black paint, and I'm just following the etched lines in the bunny and filling them in with the black paint. All of these lines are already on the product for me, so I didn't have to figure out any of this on my own. So that made it really easy. She has these super cute little eyes with some eyelashes. Now I'm going to come back on the bunny's feet and I'm going to paint in all those little circles pink. And after that's done, I'm going to take a painter's pen and I'm going to go around all of the outside edge of the bunny. So I filled in all of the etched lines with black and now I'm going around all of the outer edges with a black marker. Now I'm going to begin to accent the bunny. These aren't etched into the bunny, so this I'm just adding on my own to just brighten her up a little bit. I'm adding right now some white paint with the detailed brush. It's a 00. You can see I'm just kind of following the outline of the bunny herself and kind of hitting her with a little white to brighten her up. Then after I get finished with the white, I'm going to come back with the same brush and put some black around the feet. And guys, after that, I'm pretty much done. That's all there is to her. Thanks for watching, and as always, please like and share.